Karla volunteers so much of her time with poetry.
She is, hands down, the hardest working artist I've ever met.
I started writing poetry when I started teaching poetry in Nina when I first got my job there in 1994.
She is very passionate about poetry as a writer, but also as a teacher and a mentor and someone who believes in the power of those words.
She has been a tireless promoter of poetry in the Fox Valley.
In doing readings, in teaching, in sharing with organizations.
The Fox Valley Symphony and with the Boy Choir, doing programs that combine music and poetry.
I've been involved with the book festival since before I retired.
She's done some amazing work with memory cafes, using poetry as a way to bring back memory.
So we gather and tell stories, we recite poems together, we sing, and then usually at the near the end we will write a poem together as a collaborative group.
Everywhere I look there's some kind of influence in the poetry world.
When you bring writers together, there's something magic that happens. I know writing is solitary, but part of you has to join that conversation. And you have to find out what other people are writing and what other people are thinking. So how you do that is you get out and volunteer and you join a poetry reading, you come to an event with the book festival, and you form a friendship. And friendship becomes then a community. And volunteering is where you meet these people.
Karla is just a shining representative of love of poetry, love of teaching, and commitment to this area.